back on the show, all about small business, jobs, and entrepreneurship. I've been excited for this conversation for a while. I'm thrilled, truly thrilled to be joined by Blake Van Leer. Blake is an executive, an entrepreneur with extensive experience in growth strategies, revenue lift, team building, strategic acquisitions, business development, and the list goes on and on. He's currently the executive vice president and general manager of Proto AI's e-commerce division, a first of its kind AI product, which is certainly the buzz these days, which helps online retailers increase revenue and conversions. Blake Van Leer, welcome to the program. Thanks so much for joining us.
Perfect. Hey, Shalom, thank you so much for the introduction. I'm equally as excited to be on this podcast. I've been looking forward to it for a long time, and you certainly have some interesting topics and guests on here. So thank you for having me.
Absolutely. So Blake, before we dive into AI, which is certainly a buzzword, like we said, it's all the buzz right now. Blake, I really want to understand your background because, again, I think you've been doing this long before AI was the hot topic. Blake, tell us a little bit about yourself and how you got into this journey.
Sure. You know, my journey started in college. I was working on video games and then creating free versions of that. So think of the games like World of Warcraft, Ultima Online, and to pay for it, because it was also costly, I would have to create merch or have some sort of e-commerce like activity going on within the game. And so I was doing things like that. So in an e-commerce mindset and automating NPCs within the game. So it's not really AI, but, you know, kind of, I like to think like in that category. In addition to that, I was also ranking sites to help pay for college. So to promote that site or other affiliate sites, this dates me. I would rank sites by having 500 white text and white font on a white background and rank them to number one on Google. So very early on in the SEO days, or the good old days, as I say.
I love it. And again, your results speak for itself. I know you've worked with some pretty amazing brands and really helping to grow, especially in retail, again, growing big time in the billions of dollars in sales. And they could point directly to some of the work that you've done. So I've got a lot of questions for you, and we don't have a lot of time, so we're going to dive in. AI, like I said, it's a buzzword, and honestly, it means so many different things. What are some of the common applications that you're seeing, Blake, of AI, specifically in that e-commerce space?
Yeah, most common right now, I think, is content and automation. And so if you think of things where it require a lot of testing to get to results, say things like we do at Proto AI, it might be a lot of A-B testing or heat maps and seeing how to optimize quickly for the client, because these products or this positioning or this type of messaging resonates more than another set of messaging. Another one is obviously things like ChatGPT, is you know, being able to prompt your way into quickly creating content or being inspired to create content or coding as well. And so just kind of like helping with that quick lift. And a third might be supply chain.
Absolutely. Those are all key areas that I know are matter to our listeners, and everybody's trying to think of, again, how can they maintain that edge? So let's talk about problems for a moment. AI, like you said, is solving problems. ChatGPT is certainly, again, something that really honestly came into the discussion. And it is solving problems. People talk about the challenges it creates. What problems is AI able to solve, and how is it actually boosting e-commerce revenue? I know that's what your clients matters to them, and certainly matters to our listeners as well.
Absolutely. We like to say at Proto AI, we take the guesswork out of your optimization. And so what that means is the AI is able to personalize the whole customer journey, no matter where they are on the site, if they've just checked out or if they're looking even at a landing page or a blog post. It's able to remove that guesswork and offer the right things at the right time. So fixing the quick automation and then help your clients focus on building their brand and do what they do best, focus on promoting their site and their email campaigns or however they're generating that traffic. Also, then with the content again, you know, if you're using tools like ChatGPT, it helps create content quickly so they can pivot fast. On the supply chain side, you know, I'm also seeing where we also help is to anticipate that demand. So they're going to know to stock the shelves or anticipate an influx of even seasonality, or if they're doing some sort of dynamic. We help a lot of our clients, you know, on the supply chain and also marketing front.
Awesome. Well, Blake, I've got a million questions, and we're going to continue our conversation, but we're going to have to squeeze in a break in just a minute. So in, you know, 30 seconds or less, I'm curious if you can share a success story, a business, you feel free to name it or not, that you've been able to use some of the tools that you've been talking about regarding AI and its sort of new generation in e-commerce and how that has looked from beginning to end.
Absolutely. You know, we're working with so many brands. Most recently, Chris Gronkowski, the Gronkowski brothers, have a great brand called Ice Shakers. We just started that journey with them, and he has a focus on AI and chose us as their preferred AI vendor. We're also working with a great brand, too. It's a classic case study. We're able to celebrate Wax and Kara. You can go to that site.
Awesome.
Waxandkara.com, and we see on average 30% lift. Mm-hmm. We even see some cases 70% lift, and it's just growing with them.
That's huge. I hate to cut you off, but we're going to come back in just a moment and talk a lot more AI, still Chicago, globally. Don't touch that dial. We'll be right back. Hey, welcome back to Get Down to Business. I'm chatting with the Executive Vice President and General Manager of Proto AI's e-commerce division, a first-of-its-kind AI product which helps online retailers increase revenue and conversions through auto-optimizing product recommendations while personalizing the customer journey. We have been talking all about that with Blake Van Leer. Blake, really enjoying our conversation and the tips that you've already been sharing, but I want to break it down even more for our small business owners and entrepreneurs that might be tuning in and learning about these topics for the first time. Blake, everybody starts somewhere. And you know, for our listeners that might be new in this whole business world, but they're coming into it at a really cool time. There's a lot of new tools and resources that are available. Blake, what advice would you have for them on how they can utilize this amazing technology called AI?
Absolutely. My advice would be to look at your tech stack closely and make sure that you're incorporating some sort of AI within that tech stack. So every online site or business has a tech stack. In the e-commerce world, that's typically some sort of email tool, the platform that you're on. So that's Shopify, BigCommerce, or Shopware, which is a great new brand that's up and coming here in the United States. And then your SEO optimization, and then your AI that's helping you optimize the and personalizing the customer journey, which is where we come in at Proto AI. And looking at those tools that are available for SMBs, we purposely built ours so it is available for the SMB and mid-tier market, and with the intention of flipping that big enterprise data and giving it back to customers that want to leverage AI when they might not have the magic benchmark for 20 million in rev or a certain amount of data points to work with AI. We made ours available, and our very talented team of data scientists made it available for the SMB and mid-tier market. And just make sure you test those products, whichever tech that you're using. You know, test it for a couple of months, stay nimble, pivot quickly, but certainly have AI incorporated within your tech stack. This is my immediate recommendations, you know, if you're considering AI.
Absolutely. No, Blake, that's great. And appreciate you sharing that. That's great recommendations for somebody just getting started. We're running out of time, and I'd like to ask that just in closing, if you can share what you're watching as the next trend in AI and how our listeners can get in touch with you if they want to learn more about all these things.
Absolutely. You know, future trends, I'm seeing, you'd be surprised. A lot of retailers and e-commerce merchants do not use AI. We're starting to see an uptick finally in using various AI tools, especially, you know, on the optimization and supply chain front. You can actually, we're giving ours away. We're so confident in the case studies. We just want to celebrate more case studies. So we're doing a 120-day free trial, and you can sign up for a quick demo. It's super easy. Just go to proto.ai. And regardless of the platform you're on, we can integrate with you. And you could just see the lift, and there's no obligation. And we can talk about extending that trial if you like what you see.
Fantastic. Proto.ai, I know, is the website. Your team is amazing. And I know you're sharing best practices and sharing a lot of great advice and following truly the latest and greatest in this developing space. That's probably my biggest takeaway over here, is that we've only just begun over here. There's a lot more that's in store. So Blake, really appreciate you sharing your expertise with our listeners. I've been listening to Blake Van Leer, Executive Vice President, General Manager over there at Proto AI E-Commerce Division. Thanks so much for joining us. We've had a great lineup this entire week on Get Down to Business. And of course, next week, we're going to continue amazing conversations. So you don't want to miss a single episode. You could do that by getting on my website, syklein.com, to get a sneak peek of who's going to be on the show, all about small business jobs and entrepreneurship, as well as listening to the best 10 plus years of shows. And of course, getting your favorite podcast app. Just make sure you rate, review, and share as well. So that's a wrap to success. Let's get down to business. We'll talk to you next Sunday at 6 p.m. right here on 8 by 60 The Answer.